The day of the show.
We are going to win today. It's so important for me.
The teams will have 8 hours to sell their wedding products.
Oh, that looks gorgeous.
Whoever takes the most money by 6 this evening will win the task.
There's a cake stand just there, just right next to us.
10 a.m. Doors open.
You won't admit you love me.
Today, more than 7,000 visitors are expected. Brides-to-be with mums and friends, looking for inspiration and hopefully their dream dress.
Perhaps, perhaps, perhaps.
In terms of, you know, the task at hand, it's all about, you know, a soft sell. It's you know, the most magical day of a girl's life, particularly, you know, 90% of purchases are by women. It's about the whole experience of buying that.
Perhaps, perhaps, perhaps.
On Lucinda's stand, the big-name designer dresses are attracting potential customers.
Look beautiful, aren't they?
You've been looking for Ian's dress,
yes.
Is that right?
Yes.
We have 11 of his dresses here.
And there's a queue to try one on.
Doesn't even need fitting. Just incredible, it's like a glove.
Oh, I do love this, isn't it lovely?
You look absolutely gorgeous. What do you think, Lee?
Who's the lucky fellow? Yeah?
This is 2,414.
On Helene's stand, Alex is in charge of selling the team's mid-range coloured dresses.
The coloration of the dress really complements your skin colour, and I think that the design being short, you know, is something that you're looking for and not found elsewhere in here. So, I mean, if you're happy to take that today, what we do is we just take a deposit today of 50% of the total price.
Yes.
100% happy with that, yes.
Absolutely.
I don't go in for, like, the hard sell. Mine's always been, like, a conversational sale. I don't want to feel like I'm pressuring anyone in, because you can never pressure anyone into buying a wedding dress. You know, it just wouldn't work.
Alex just made a deal, which is brilliant news.
Oh, that's brilliant.
So everything is going really well.
Which dress was it on?
It was the really short one.
Really?
Yeah, this type one.
Yeah, that type of one.
Oh, wow.
The show is in full swing.
Oh, hello, ladies. Have you seen this stuff before? Okay.
For Lee on Lucinda's stand, the low-cost lingerie and honeymoon beachwear are proving an easy sell.
White pair, it's fantastic. That's $14.99.
That's not too bad, is it?
Lovely. I'm not sure whether we'll make enough money just through purely the wedding accessories. I mean, we're turning it over. I've done probably about 8 sales already, you know what I mean? But we need to back it up with wedding dress sales.
That would look fabulous on photos, wouldn't it?
There's lots of interest, but no sales for Lucinda's costly dresses.